In the history of show business, no one has ever captured the imagination like Walt Disney. The talented artist spent the last years of World War I as an ambulance driver. True to form, his ambulance was covered not with camouflage, but with his cartoon creations. Returning from France, Disney struggled to forge a career in the film world. But he persevered and eventually hit pay dirt with a talking mouse his wife Lillian named Mickey. Mickey Mouse made his film debut in the animated short Steamboat Willie in 1928, and Mickey swiftly became an American icon. The plucky mouse embodied the American spirit, which had been dimmed by the hardships of the Great Depression. In 1932, Disney received a Special Academy Award for his creation of Mickey Mouse, and he went on to create successful character spin-offs, including Donald Duck, Goofy, and Pluto. Disney embraced the advent of sound and was the first to combine music and effects tracks with animation, bringing the moving pictures to life. Alfred Hitchcock once said enviously that if Disney didn't like an actor, he could just tear him up. Snow White and the Seven Dwarves was Disney's first feature-length animation, but its production almost bankrupted the studio. Only a bank loan kept the film on track. And when it premiered at the Carthay Circle Cinema in 1937, it received a standing ovation. Snow White's success enabled Disney to build the Walt Disney Studios in Burbank, California, and the films Pinocchio and Fantasia were released in 1940. Unfortunately, neither was financially successful, and Disney suffered further losses when his animators went on strike during production of Dumbo. However, when low-budget Dumbo was finally released, it proved to be a good money spinner. In the 1940s, the federal government commandeered Disney's studios to produce war propaganda after America entered World War II.